There is zero chance in my mind that he's not winning this. At this point, it's not about diminishing whatever Erling Haaland did. It's just, it's going to be the Lionel Messi parade. Just like it is now here in Major League Soccer. It's the Lionel Messi parade, and it's not going to end. The World Cup, in my mind, still remains the most important competition in the world. And you put together that with the story of Lionel Messi and the crowning achievement of his career, and he's going to win.
Yep.